the Beast. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Right, I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
Hogan's gone Hollywood has turned his back on all his former maniacs.
Exactly, if you've seen Hulk's bank account, it was brilliant.
And his opponent, representing the NWO, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7th, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Hulk Hogan turned his back on WCW, the Hulkamaniacs, and all his allies to form the New World Order.
Sports entertainment, unmatched box office power, and unmatched physique. Oh, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
Prefers to let his actions do the talking. Some superstars may talk more on the microphone, but when it comes to trading blows, Lesnar may be unequaled.
And squaring up across the ring, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Certainly a long way from prayers and vitamin sacks, and Hollywood Hogan always has a plan mapped out, sometimes four or five steps ahead of everyone else.
And that holds Hogan back. Counters!
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Yeah. Flinged across the way.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
Swing of momentum against Hogan.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And Corey, how do you possibly prepare for a dominant competitor like Hollywood Hogan?
Hollywood has seen it all and done it all. If you're going to beat him, you need to surprise Hogan and put him on the defensive. Then you might have a shot.
Headlock applied, taunts their opponent.
Vicious right forearm. Hogan's able to avoid that.
Sound suplex.
Oh, that opened.
opens the door for Hogan.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Hogan on the defensive here. I think Hollywood was taken by surprise.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Suplex.
Put it right there.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
Good time. Lock is in.
I think he's got it locked in. Good. I just, hey, watch this. Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Aside. And Hogan falling victim to a slew.
And there's the cover! 1, 2
How in the world did he kick out?
Holy moly, how? Heave the side. Jeez.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Power slam.
Into the cover.
1, 2, 3
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner,
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.